You okay there?
D4.
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
guess I'm more interested in surviving than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What's our move here?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about.
We need more money. We've been on the run for months now.
And I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles, will you ride with me?
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
Springfield Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand.
You okay, Maribel?
What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while you boys were away.
And?
You'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
Come on, pal. We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there, keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition of yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. Watch it. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there called Warma. Land landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right. Just... it's been... guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
Of course. The bridge. There should be some canoes down to the right here. Well, I see one anyway, and that'll do. Come on. Upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into rains fall and eagle flies. The Indians? And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and in the war.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here is not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. Just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
Your creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
Well, they don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys. All right, let's walk it from here. Come on, they're not gonna help us. I'm pretty sure it's to the north, up the road here.
Hello, boy. Hey, boy. Thank you.
stranger. Might watch where you wander.
It's a bit of a walk. You could grab those horses if you want. Probably won't miss them if we get them back by morning.
Okay. You can see why folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots, which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
See that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's go, Arthur. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
You stupid. Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
Okay, let's see what's going on.
That's the stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right, let's get on with this.
Okay, what you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Let's surprise them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Let's get this up. Go with.
Thank you.
Let's get this open. Let's get this over with.
Okay, miss.
Don't touch me.
It's okay. It's okay. Shh. You're safe. Go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. Yeah. It's all right, miss.
Why would they?
Some folks just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now. Yeah.
Just head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mona.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy grew guys.
Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe. Mrs. Downs?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dutch, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I aren't him. I ain't her. I ain't your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on,
shoot
me.
Crazy. She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so big now,
me.
Are you?
What? Calm down. Arthur?
She's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules.
You are not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Take her!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you?
Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you! Quit your lollygagging!
Right.
Get back to work!
And you're a fucking murderer!
She broke the rules!
She did no such thing! She was in love! You sour-faced old crow! Goddamn you! Murderer!
No food and no water.
Oh, you are a sight to see.
Whew.
Raise up them hands and think of heaven.
Mister, excuse me. Hey there, partner.
Hey there, mister.
Hey.
Hey there.
What up?
Hey, partner.
Fine morning,
partner. Hey there, mister.
Hello.
Hey there.
Morning, mister.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good.
Let's get you to a doctor.
You head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do you.
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
Not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease, and you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest and getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
what's done. Only move on.
You have it in you, I can tell.
Help me, but I think of you often.